to teach you guys how to do the varial flip. Varial is a combination of a pop flip and a kickflip. The way your foot positioning should be is you probably want to have your back foot in a pop shove it scooping position, and that's how, and your toes are going to be hanging off the tail just a little bit, and then you're going to have your front foot in a kickflip position, maybe about an inch behind the bolts, and you're gonna pop and scoop, and when you scoop, you're gonna kick your foot out, and it's gonna make the board do 180 and a kickflip, and just stomp on the bolts.